we're seeing now is an extension of the program of ethnic cleansing that the country has been participating in.
We really need the community to define what abolish ICE means, and it doesn't mean the recreation of ICE.
If we really want to protect immigrant communities, we need an abolishment of the entire apparatus to abolish all its tentacles as well, right? Because ICE found a way to use sheriffs and local police departments to work as its local deportation machine. And so how do we abolish those systems as well?